हॅलो एवरी वन, वेलकम बॅक टू गोवन शेफ्स किचन. सगळ्यांक तुमकां माय मोगाचो येवकार. टुडे वी हॅव प्रिपेरिंग द ब्युटिफूल स्वीट कॉल्ड भात. So the ingredients that we are going to need to prepare the bhat are 250 grams of butter, 2 cups of coconut, that is 250 grams, 2 cups of rava semolina, again 250 grams, 2 cups of sugar, again 250 grams, some salt to taste, 3 to 4 eggs, vanilla extracts, that's 2 tablespoons. And that should be all. So now let's begin with the preparation. Add the semolina in the pan and just slightly roast it for a few seconds. We don't want it to be burnt. Once that is done, you can add the 2 cups of coconut in the grinder and blend it to not very smooth but to a paste. Next, whisk the butter so that no lumps are formed. Then add egg one by one and whisk it again. If you require another one, then you can add it later on. Then add the sugar. Mix it nicely by whisking it continuously. Then add the rava or the semolina. Then add the coconut. As you can see, I haven't blended to a very thin paste. Add the salt as per your taste. And lastly, the vanilla extract. And give it a nice mix so that all the ingredients blend together very nicely. I think my batter is a little dry, so I'm adding another egg to make it a little smooth. So now you can see it is slightly smoother now. Leave the batter overnight so that all the ingredients mix well. Now, just before baking, I'm going to add all these ingredients. Let me quickly show you all. This is the cardamom powder, about 2 teaspoon or half teaspoon of nutmeg. Some baking soda, baking powder, half teaspoon, and some clarified butter to grease the pan. I have soaked my batter overnight and this is how it looks. Time to add the nutmeg powder, the cardamom powder, the baking soda, and the baking powder. Now we'll mix it nicely so that all the mixture is nicely blended together. Grease the pan. Just using the butter paper at the base. So here I'm adding my mixture in it. Make sure you don't add it fully because once it is cooked, it is going to rise. I have preheated my oven for 5 minutes. This is an electric oven. After about 35 minutes, give a check. I have kept it on temperature 7. And here you go. After 40 minutes, this is how the bhat looks. Let it cool for some time and then you can turn it upside down. And once you cut it, this is how it is going to look with perfect golden color. This is what we need. So guys, this is it for today. I hope you all have liked my vlog. If you all have liked it, please like, share and subscribe. And give us all your love and your support. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. We will see you soon with our coming up vlog. Deobare Guru.